everybody. I'm Valentina, and I matched! Yes! I'm very glad to share with you my story, because this has been a long, long journey. I get emotional just by remembering every little step. I matched at Jackson Memorial Hospital in Miami for psychiatry, and that was my first choice. And this journey actually began 4 years ago when I was doing an observership over there. I won an award of my medical school to do an observership in Miami at the Jackson Memorial Hospital. And there, I watched this Kaplan lecture about the pathway to residency. And I said, I want to do this. I want to do this. So I started studying. I did the Kaplan Live Online course in 2015, and that was amazing for me. I could study from home, but it was perfect because we had the live class setting with a professor, awesome professors, great teachers that explain everything. And if you don't understand, you can ask more and more questions, and you can ask questions per email and they answer, and everybody's just amazing. So I did all the steps, and I did some other observerships. Guys, contacts. That's all you need. You need to know people. You need to make them know you. You need to show your work. So really go for clinical experience. I met a lot of people on the way that helped me. So that guaranteed me interviews. And then here I am. My match day, I was so nervous. I was sitting exactly where I am right now. I was shaking. I was shaking on that Monday. It was like 10 minutes for the time where the results would come. And I couldn't move. I couldn't open my phone. I couldn't open the computer. I was like going crazy. I was so nervous. And then when my phone rang and my friends were calling me, and then I decided to click. I was able to click on my email, and then there was the email. Did I match? Congratulations, you matched. I started crying. I couldn't move. And then my mom was hugging me, and then I started crying, and I am almost starting to cry again right now, because it has been 4 very intense years preparing for this moment, and this is getting emotional. But it's like a happiness emotion. Like, I love when I cry out of happiness, you know what I mean? I can't describe this amazing feeling of achieving this, because for me, doing residency in the US means that I will be able to provide to my patients the best medical care in the world. It's beautiful to see that when you put your heart into something, when you really dedicate yourself, the results will come. So that's what I want to say to you guys. Thank you so much, my Kaplan friends, for all the help and support. And for those of you who are still on the journey, keep on doing step by step, and you're gonna get there.